I'm Siri Worm, I'm 27 years old. I'm playing fullback for Tottenham Hotspur. Since day one, I felt really welcome, part of the family. So that's why I'm signed for Tottenham, and I'm really proud to play for Tottenham as well. I started football when I think around 20 years ago, when I was 7 years old. I was the only girl at the whole football club because football was considered for boys, and I think it's totally changed now if you see how popular the women's game is. People need almost stop comparing it to the men's game. It's the same sport, but we play it differently. So people can't expect to watch the same style of football. I think it's really important to see live sport, to see your favorite player from really close. And I think we in the women's game, we are really approachable. So we have a lot of time for our fans, and I think that makes a difference. My biggest challenge was my knee injury. I got a really bad knee injury a month before the World Cup in 2015. So my dream fell apart. Instead of playing a World Cup, I have to start my rehab. It was a really tough period for me as a football player. So after my injury, I realized how privileged I am that I'm a professional football player. I think I really stay positive in this period by making small goals. So every little step forward is one. I think dream big, never give up. Everything is possible if you work really hard and try to be the best you can.